Hi, Nina. It's me, Chanel. So how about we make a craft together before bed? It's what I like to call, a glittery, starry night. First, I take this paper towel tube and trace it with the pencil to make a perfect circle. That's the trick. And now we take a pair of scissors to cut it out. And now we take a blue piece of construction paper and cut the halves. I think I'll just use one side to make this craft a little smaller. I'll use this one. Next, we use the glue and add it to the dot to glue the moon. While we wait for it to dry, we take this glitter tube to add the stars. And add as many dots as you can for las estrellas, stars. That should be enough. And now for the finishing part. Let's see how the stars are looking tonight.
Ooh, they're so pretty. Story time.
Once Upon a Garden, Lucy's Light by Joe Rooks. Read by Chanel. Lucy was a lightning bug and the most talented flyer in the squat. She could perform perfect loop-de-loops and zigzag through the trees at terrific speed. Zoom! Everyone was very impressed. One day, Miss Sparks had some news. "It's time to learn night flying," she said. "Practice is at sunset." Everyone was very excited, everyone except Lucy, because Lucy was a lightning bug who didn't light up, not even a flicker.
"Whoever heard of a lightning bug who doesn't light up?" said Lucy.
"Just follow us," said Fliz kindly.
Maybe my light will appear if I fly in a different way, thought Lucy. So Lucy flew higher, lower, faster, slower, round and round, and upside down until crash. But Lucy's light still didn't appear. When Lucy had caught up with the others, they were having a rest on a big rock. It turns out I'm not a lightning bug after all, said Lucy. I'm just an ordinary bug. She was about to fly home when the rock croaked. Toad! They'll brighten up our gloomy bog, said the newt. What about that one? Said the frog, pointing to Lucy. No, that's just an ordinary bug, laughed the toad. All of a sudden, Lucy felt an inner strength burning inside her. She knew there was only one thing to do. Zoom! She frightened the frog. Whiz! She dizzied the newt. Neum! She terrified the toad. Now hop it, said Lucy. They were so scared that they ran off back to their bog. Lucy used her super strength to set the lightning bugs free, and everyone cheered. They were so thankful to Lucy that she was given a special medal. You're no ordinary bug, Lucy, said Miss Sparks. You're the bravest bug in the whole garden. And she never forgot that doing a good deed will always make you shine bright. The end. Wow, doesn't this story remind us of our favorite firefly?
Since we're still in the holiday spirit, I thought we could guess these silhouettes. I see a Christmas tree down there. And I see a pumpkin. And there's a turkey. And an Easter bunny. And a flag. And I see a clover. And a Cupid for Valentine's Day. And I think I see a groundhog over there, right next to that leaf. What do you see, Nina? Oh, and it's also our planet Earth for Earth Day. And I think I see a cactus for Cinco de Mayo.
Let's not forget to brush our teeth and wash our faces. Sky so wide, stars so bright. Off the lights, sleep so tight. Good night and sweet dreams.